Hello guys, this is a small tip on how to start investing in the stock market. The first basic thing you want to know about stock market is like how it works. So the first I would say you should better Google up, and there are various websites like investopedia.com, so it will give you more information on that. The very basic questions on stock market can be answered on that. So once you know the basic terms, you want to open a DMAT account, which is known as dematerialized account, with any stockbroker or any bank. And after you open that bank account or DMAT account, then the best way is like put some money. I would say if you are a beginner, better not to start with lump sum or a huge amount. Just spend 10,000 Indian rupees or something like a low which you can afford if you make a huge loss, and you can buy some stocks. So the real trick is which stock you need to buy, because you always use the policy of buying low and sell high. So the good understanding would come from reading newspaper every day, watching news, or you can check out some website which provide tips, but tips are not actually correct all the time because people have their own understanding and analysis, so it won't be a good idea to follow those tips. But if you keep in touch with the market and news and all the financial newspapers, then if you get a good understanding on the companies, then it will be a very good idea to spend on certain stocks. And there are many options if you want to short sell, and if you want to hold it for long term. So all those things you can definitely filter it out. And one more thing, before you open a DMAT account, one thing you can do is like you can open a virtual account with some of the companies. Like some of the website provides you virtual trading option, so you can take that virtual trading option and you can do all your homework and say like reading newspapers, getting understanding. Sometimes you make your own strategies. So better way would be like open a virtual account with some of the banks, and say there is a website called moneybhai.com, moneybhai. I'll try to put a link in the description below. So you open a virtual account, they give you like 1 crore rupees to invest. So it works parallelly with the market. So you can spend on the stocks, say like SBI, Axis Bank, any major scripts which you see on stock market will be available there. So you can just take that up. And always the tip to spend in virtual market would be like the money is also virtual, so don't buy like 1,000, 2,000 of a stock which has a value of 2,000 rupees, because you in actual you won't be buying that much of, because that's a huge money. So just for a startup, I would say just be in your limits. Say like if you are ready to spend 10,000 rupees on certain stocks, so just spend 10,000. So in that way it will give you a better understanding of what is your limit and how much you can afford to spend and what are your losses. So just try to book some losses. Don't love your stocks. Whenever you see profit, book the profit. My strategy is like whenever I don't buy for long term, I just want short term, because I just have my own strategy. So I always look for 6 to 7% or 10% of profit. If I get that much, I just sell my stock and buy something else, and I just keep rotating my money. So in that way, if I start from 10,000 rupees and if I keep doing that 6% policy, then I end up making more money, because I keep rotating that 6%. Probably I can rotate that 10,000 and I buy something, sell that in 1 week or 1 month and get 6%, buy something else with more money, the profit I made in the previous one, and then I can rotate it for 6-10%, and then again I can buy certain. So I keep on rotating and probably I end up obviously more. So you can try that if you like. So these are some basic strategy and tips you can give, it can give you a startup. So just try it out, and if you have any questions you can ask me. I'll try my best to help you out. So yeah, that's it, and I'll provide some basic links on the description, so it might help you to give you a good start. Thanks.